Ibihe byiza kuri mwese nshuti bakunzi b'icyerekezo TV. Uyu ni wa mwanya w'amakuru mu Kinyarwanda ku buryo burambuye na makuru mwateguriwe kandi mugiye kugezwaho nanjye Simeho Kabiya mbere. Dore ingingo z'ingenzi agiye kwibandaho. RIB yafatanye abantu batatu dupfunyika tw'urumogi turenga ibihumbi bibiri. Naho mu makuru ajyanye n'imikino nuko shampiyona y'u Rwanda ngo ishobora gukinwa mu matsinda ku nshuro ya gatatu. Nawe mu nkuru zijyanye n'iyobokamana nuko ngo nta butinganyi muri Kiliziya. Ibyo papa yashwishurije aba bana bahuje ibitsina. Nawe mu karere ka Kirehe RIB yataye muri yombi umugabo n'umugore bashinjwa kwica umwana wabo. Mu gihugu cya Canada umugore w'umwirabura yapfuye hashize iminsi avuze yuko abaganga bashaka kumuhitana. Mu yandi makuru nuko Katiyoni yerekana umwamikazi Elizabeth wa kabiri atsikamiye Meghan ku ijosi yateje uruntu. Turerekeza no mu karere ka Rwamagana aho umugabo yiyahuye mu kiyaga cya Muhazi yamaze gushwana n'umugore we. Naho birakekwa ko Ebola yagaragaye muri Guinea yavuye mu muntu uyimaranye imyaka itanu. Ese ibi bintu birashoboka? Ibi byose biri mu makuru yacu ku buryo burambuye. Izo zari ingingo z'ingenzi ya makuru yacu agiye gushingiraho. Reka dufata akaruhuko tubibutsa gukanda subscribe kandi mujye mutega amatwi ya makuru kugeza arangiye kuko tuba tubafite n'inkuru zidasanzwe. Mukanya ni ku buryo burambuye. Ikaze nanone mu makuru y'icyerekezo TV ku buryo burambuye. Duhereye kuri iyi ngingo ivuga yo ku rwego rw'igihugu rw'ubugenzacyaha mu Rwanda RIB rwataye muri yombi abantu batatu bafite udupfunyika ibihumbi bibiri n'ijana na cumi na dutanu tw'urumogi. Abantu batwaraga urumogi barukura mu karere ka Rubavu barujyanye mu mujyi wa Kigali. Harimo umugabo w'imyaka 45 wafatiwe mu karere ka Gasabo ndetse no mu murenge wa Gatsata mu kagari ka Karuruma afite udupfunyika igihumbi. Hanafashwe umugore w'imyaka 30 wafatiwe mu karere ka Rulindo mu murenge wa Shyorongi akaba yarafatanywe udupfunyika 115 tw'urumogi. Muri aka gace kandi hafatiwe undi mugore wari ufite udupfunyika igihumbi tw'urumogi. Aba bose uko ari batatu icyo bahuriyeho nuko ubaha urumogi ari umuntu umwe uturuka mu karere ka Rubavu akaba akiri gushakishwa n'ubugenzacyaha ngo akurikiranwe. Aba batatu batawe muri yombi binyuze mu gufatanya kw'abaturage aho bafungiye kuri sitasiyo ya RIB ya Gatsata mu gihe iperereza rigikomeje. Umuvugizi wa RIB Dr. Murangira Bitieri mu kiganiro yagiranye n'itangazamakuru ariko cyane cyane mu kinyamakuru Igihe yaboneyeho kwibutsa abantu bose bafite aho bahuriye n'ibiyobyabwenge kuba ari kwishyira mu kaga. Mu magambo ye yagize ati urumogi ruri mu bintu by'ibiyobyabwenge bihambaye. Iyo ufashwe ukora, uhinga, utunda, ubikora cyangwa uhundi urumogi uhabwa igihano cya burundu. Yongeyeho ati turaburira abantu bose bicara mu biyobyabwenge ko bakwiye kubivamo kuko ku bufatanye bw'abaturage n'izindi nzego dukorana ntituzahwema kubirwanya kuko ubushobozi buhari bwo gutahura amayeri yose ashobora gukoreshwa mu gukwirakwiza urumogi. Twiteguye kubahashya kugeza bicitse. Aba bafashwe nibaramuka babihamijwe n'urukiko bazahanishwa igihano cy'igifungo cya burundu. Mu yandi makuru nuko nyuma yuko bigoye kugira ngo shampiyona y'icyiciro cya mbere isozwe mu buryo yari yatangiyemo ubwo ni mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda kandi yarahagaze igihe kirekire kubera COVID-19, Federasiyo y'umupira w'amaguru mu Rwanda Ferwafa irateganya yuko yasozwa ikinwa mu matsinda aho kuba mu buryo busanzwe burimo imikino ibanza niyo kwishyura. Shampiyona y'umupira w'amaguru mu Rwanda yahagaritswe tariki ya 12 Ukuboza 2022 imaze gukinwamo iminsi itatu kubera ko hari hari amakipe yagaragaye mu bwandu bwa COVID-19. Kuva icyo gihe ibikorwa bya shampiyona birimo imikino ihuza abantu benshi cyane byarahagaze ndetse ntibizwi igihe bishobora gukomorerwa nubwo hari ingamba zagaragajwe n'inzego zibishinzwe kugira ngo bikomorerwe. Radio DC mu kiganiro cya Munda y'Isi yatangaje yuko Ferwafa yamaze guhitamo ko shampiyona yakinwa mu matsinda ane akayoborwa na APRFC ifite shampiyona iheruka Police FC ndetse na Rayon Sport na Mukura Victory Sport zari mu myanya ine ya mbere mu mwaka ushize w'imikino. Buri tsinda rizaba rigizwe n'amakipe ane ahura hagati yayo mbere yo kujya mu mikino yo gukuramo izatanga ikipe izatwara igikombe cya shampiyona. Amakuru igihe yamenye nuko amakipe abiri yagera ku mukino wa nyuma ariyo yahagararira u Rwanda mu mikino nyafurika ya CAF Champions League ndetse na CAF Confederation Cup mu mwaka w'imikino wa 2022-2022. Perezida w'ishyirahamwe ry'umupira w'amaguru mu Rwanda Ferwafa Brigadier General Sekamana Jean Damascene ahirutse kuvuga yuko bitewe naho iminsi igeze batekereza uburyo butandukanye bwo gukina shampiyona ariko bizaterwa n'igihe imikino yakomorerwa. Mu magambo ye yagize ati uko bimeze ubu ngubu igihe cyaragiye iyo igihe kigenda wicara utekereza ibizakurikiraho bisobanuye yuko uburyo izakinwamo bizaturuka ku gihe bazaduha izatangirira. Ababishinzwe bariteguye ubu barabara iminsi bagenda bahindagura uko iminsi igenda. Inama ya Minisitiri yateranye ku wa mbere tariki ya 15 Werurwe 2021 yavuze ko ingamba zafashwe zo gukumira ikwirakwira rya COVID-19 zizavugururwa nyuma y'ibyumweru bibiri. Umunyamakuru Gakuba Abdul Jamari wa Isango Star yabwiye igihe yuko mu gihe byakwemezwa ko shampiyona ikinwa mu matsinda bizaba bibaye ubwa gatatu mu mateka y'umupira w'amaguru mu Rwanda. Ati byaherukaga mu gihe 1993 aho Kiyovu Sport yegukanye shampiyona idatsinzwe nyuma kwisengerera Mukura Victory Sport ikayitsinda ibitego bitatu ku busa ku mukino wa nyuma. Yakomeje avuga ko byanabaye mu mwaka w'imikino w'1989 n'1990 ubwo Kiyovu Sport yegukanaga igikombe itsinze Panthere Noire ibitego 2-1. Iyi ikaba ari nayo shampiyona ya nyuma yakinwe n'iyi kipe yari ishingiye ku gisirikare kuko ngo yahise isenyuka kubera intambara. Mu Kuboza shampiyona yahagaritswe ku munsi wa gatatu imikino ine imaze gusubikwa kubera COVID irimo iyari gukinwa n'amakipe ya Rayon Sport na Rutsiro FC icyo gihe yaramaze iminsi mu kato. Indi ne ni yari gukinwa na APR FC ndetse na AS Kigali zari mu mikino nyafurika. Marine FC yari ku mwanya wa mbere n'amanota 7 ikurikiwe na Musanze FC yari ifite amanota 6 mu mikino 2 mu gihe Mukura Victory Sport yari ifite inota 1 mu mikino 3 yonyine. Twerekeze mu yandi makuru tuvuye mu yajyanye n'imikino hari inkuru ivuga ko mu gisa nko gushyiraho nyirantarengwa Papa Francis yasinye itangazo rikurira inzira ku murima aba bana bahuje ibitsina. Iri tangazo rivuga ko Kiliziya Gatolika itazaha umugisha amahuriro yabo kandi yuko ibyo bakora bigize icyaha kuko ngo bidashyigikira umugambi w'Imana. Papa Francis yafatwaga cyane n'amatsinda y'abana bahuje ibitsina nk'umuyobozi wifitemo impinduramatwara mu myizerere ya Kiliziya Gatolika binyuze mu kuvugurura amahame yayo ndetse no kuyajyanisha n'igihe. Ibi byaturukaga mu magambo uyu muyobozi wa Kiliziya Gatolika yakunze kugenda avuga mu bihe bitandukanye asa nk'ashyigikira uburenganzira bw'abana bahuje ibitsina akavuga yuko nabo ari abana b'Imana bakwiye kuba mu miryango kandi bagashyirwaho amabwiriza akwiye kubagenga. Reka dufate urugero nko mu mwaka ushize Papa yagize ati aba bana bahuje ibitsina bafite uburenganzira bwo kuba mu muryango ni abana b'Imana kandi bafite uburenganzira bwo kuba umuryango. Nta muntu ukwiye kwirengagizwa no kujugunywa cyangwa se guhabwa akato kubera akunda abahuje babana ibitsina. Icyo dukwiye gukora ni ugushyiraho amategeko agenga imiryango ihuriramo cyangwa se bahuriramo nk'aba bana bahuje ibitsina ku buryo bagira amategeko abarengera. Ibi byose byamaze guhinduka kuko Kiliziya Gatolika yaciye iteka ivuga ku mugaragaro ko kubana n'abo muhuje igitsina ari icyaha kuko ari amahitamo y'umuntu kandi adafatwa nk'ayashyizwe mu mugambi w'Imana. Bavuze ko bisanzwe ari ikizira guha umugisha imiryango icana inyuma bityo ko ari n'ikizira guha umugisha aba bana bahuje ibitsina. Itangazo ryamagana ibikorwa by'aba bana bahuje ibitsina muri Kiliziya Gatolika ryashyizweho umukono na Papa Francis ubwe nk'ikimenyetso simusiga cy'uko uwari umurongo ntakuka w'iryo dini riri mu yakomeye kuri iyi si. Kuba Kiliziya Gatolika yitandukanyije n'iyi myemerere y'aba bana bahuje ibitsina ni igihombo gikomeye cyane ku miryango isanzwe ibakorera ubuvugizi kuko yabonaga Papa nk'umwe mu bantu bashobora gutuma ijwi ryabo ryumvikana cyane ku isi cyane ko nawe ari umuntu wubashywe kandi avuga ari kijyana. Twerekeze kuri inkuru ivuga yo ku rwego rw'igihugu rw'ubugenzacyaha mu Rwanda IBU rukorera mu murenge wa Kigina mu karere ka Kirehe rwataye muri yombi umugabo n'umugore bakekwaho kwica umwana wabo w'umukobwa w'imyaka 12 y'amavuko. Uyu mugabo ndetse n'umugore bamaze gutabwa muri yombi. Uyu mwana yishwe atewe icyuma maze ashiramo umwuka. Amakuru agera ku gihe yemeza yuko umuturanyi wabo yatawe muri yombi aho akekwa gufatanya n'aba babyeyi b'uyu mwana muri ubu bwicanyi. Umuvugizi w'urwego rw'ubugenzacyaha mu Rwanda RIBU Dr. Murangira BTL yabwiye igihe yuko iperereza ryatangiye kuri uyu mugabo ndetse n'umugore we n'umuturanyi wabo kugira ngo harebwe uruhare bagize mu rupfu rw'umwana wabo. Mu magambo ye yagize ati nibyo koko iperereza ririho rigamije gutahura icyabaye kugira ngo se na nyina w'umwana n'umuturanyi bafatanye kwica umwana. Yongeyeho ko abantu bakwiye kwirinda ibikorwa by'ubwicanyi cyane ko ubihamijwe n'inkiko ko yabikoze ku bushake ahanishwa igihano cyo gufungwa burundu. Kugeza ubu abakekwaho gukora ubwicanyi bafungiye kuri RIBU sitasiyo ya Kirehe. Twerekeze kuri inkuru ivuga ko umugabo ukomoka muri Kameroni yaguye mu bitero byo muri Canada nyuma y'iminsi ibiri ashyize amashusho ye kuri internet yinubira uburyo ari kwitabwaho n'abaganga. Mireye Njomuo w'imyaka 44 mu cyumweru gishize yashyize hanze amashusho avuga yuko ari mu bitaro bya Charles Le Moyne Hospital biherereye mu mujyi wa Montreal atitabwaho neza uko bikwiye. Amakuru atugeraho avuga yuko uwo mugore mu mashusho yafashe yashinje abaganga kumwitaho, avuga yuko bashaka kumwica kuko ngo bamuhaga umuti wa penicilline kandi udakorana n'umubiri we. Bimaze gusakuza ku mbuga nkoranyambaga yimuriwe mu bindi bitaro ariko yaje gupfa ubwo icyamuhitanye kitaramenyekana neza nk'uko The Independent yo mu Bwongereza yabitangaje. Inzego zishinzwe ubuzima muri Canada zatangaje ko zatangiye iperereza ku cyahitanye Mireye. Mu mashusho uwo mugore yari yashyize hanze yasabaga abaza kumubona kumufasha akavanwa muri ibyo bitaro akajya mu bindi. Mu magambo ye yagize ati "Mumfashe, ntabwo nshaka gupfa ngo nsiga abana banjye, ndi kubura umwuka, umubiri wanjye ntukorana na penicilline, ariko niyo banteye bazi ko ntakorana nayo." Yakomeje agira ati "Umunwa wanjye ntunyeganyega, isura yanjye yabyimbye, ndi gupfira gahoro gahoro muri ibi bitaro." Mireye yavuze ko afite umuvandimwe w'umuforomokazi ariko ibitaro byanze ko aza kumusura. Itangazamakuru rye muri Canada ryatangaje ko urupfu rwa Mireye rwibutsa urw'undi mugore witwa Joyce Echakani ukomoka mu bwoko bwa gakondo bwo muri icyo gihugu uherutse gupfa nyuma yo gushyira hanze amashusho avuga yuko atitabwaho neza mu bitaro byo muri Quebec. Uwo mugore yavuze yuko abaganga bari kumuvurisha morphine kandi ko umubiri we udakorana n'uwo muti. Ikinyamakuru Journal de Montreal cyatangaje ko Mireye yaguye mu bitaro bya Montreal Jewish General Hospital aho yimuriwe nyuma yo gutabaza muri ibyo bitaro ngo bari bamusanzemo kanseri ya lymphoma yangiza uturemangingo tw'abasirikare b'umubiri. Perezida w'ihuriro ry'abacuruzi bakiri bato bakomoka muri Kameroni ariko baba muri Canada Pierre Marc Ngamareu yavuze ko urupfu rwa Mireye rwaturutse ku burangare kurusha kuba ivangura rishingiye ku ruhu. Uyu mugore asize abana batatu barimo umuto w'imyaka 14. Nshuti bakunze ibikerekezo TV tubashimiye kwa mukurikiye aya makuru. Tubashimiye cyane uruhare mugira mu gukanda kuri subscribe cyangwa se kunzogera kugira ngo mujye mubona aya makuru uko tuyabagezaho. Reka dufate akaruhuko twerekeze mu yandi makuru mu kanya nyuma yo gufata aka karuhuko. Twerekeze ku kinyamakuru cyo mu Bufaransa cyitwa Charlie Hebdo gikomeje kotswa igitutu nyuma yo gusohora ishusho mbarankuru Kationi yerekana umwami w'Ubwongereza Elizabeth wa kabiri ashinze ivi ku ijosi rya Meghan Markle umugore w'igikomangoma Harry. CNN ivuga yuko iki kinyamakuru cyasohoye iyi shusho biteze uruntu ku mbuga nkoranyambaga aho abantu bavuze yuko bisa neza n'ibyo umupolisi w'umuzungu yakoreye umwirabura muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika witwa George Floyd bikamuvira mu rupfu. Iyo shusho ije nyuma y'ikiganiro Meghan na Harry bagiranye na Oprah Winfrey aho Meghan yavuze yuko igihe yari atwite umwana we yakorewe ivangura ruhu ataravuka ndetse ko hari n'igihe cyageze akumva ashaka kwiyahura. Iyo katuni yari ifite umutwe w'amagambo ugira uti kubera iki Meghan yavuye Buckingham ingoro y'ubwami bw'Ubwongereza maze hasi hashushanyijeho Meghan avuga ngo kubera ko ntari ngishoboye guhumeka ukundi. Umuyobozi w'umuryango utegamiye kuri leta uharanira uburinganire bw'amoko mu Bwongereza Dr. Halima Gum yavuze yuko ibyo iki kinyamakuru cyakoze ari ukurengera cyane. Yanditse ku rukuta rwe rwa Twitter agira ati "Umwamikazi ashinze ivi ku ijosi rya Meghan nk'uko George Floyd yapfuye. Meghan avuga yuko atagishoboye guhumeka. Ibi nta kintu na kimwe bimaze, ntawe byasetsa ndetse nta nubwo bigaragaza ivangura ruhu, ahubwo ni ugutesha agaciro ibintu ndetse no gutukana." Turi kugana ku musozo, reka twerekeze kuri inkuru ivuga yuko umugabo warutuye mu murenge Murenge wa Musha mu karere ka Rwamagana yagaragaye areremba mu kiyaga cya Muhazi nyuma yo gutongana n'umugore we akagira umujinya akiyahura. Uyu mugabo warutuye mu mudugudu wa Rwabiyange mu kagari ka Budahanda mu Murenge wa Musha mu masaha y'ijoro yashwanye n'umugore we ubwo yatahaga yasinze. Mu byo bapfaga ngo harimo ko hari amakimbirane yo mu muryango. Muri iryo joro ngo yahise ashaka kujya kwiyahura, abaturanyi baramubuza bagira ngo ari kubikoreshwa n'inzoga, ariko akomeza kubacunga abaca muri humye aragenda yinaga muri Muhazi ariyahura. Umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa w'umurenge wa Musha Muhoza Theogene yabwiye ikinyamakuru igiye ko kuva ku cyumweru uyu mugabo bari bamubuze bakagira ngo hari ahantu yagiye gusa murambo we wagaragaye ureremba mu mazi bahita bamenya ko yiyahuye. Yagize ati yashwanye n'umugore we yatinze mu kabari, arangije rero kuko babaga ahantu hegereye ikiyaga cya Muhazi yahise agira umujinya abwira umugore we ko amutonganyije amuziza gutinda, ariko ko aribwo bwa nyuma agiye kujya amwicuza ajya kwiyahura. Bagenzi be baramufata, yarangije kujya hejuru y'ikiraro abahuruye abatera amabuye. Gitifu yakomeje avuga yuko babonye ahegereye ikiyaga imyenda y'uwo mugabo irimo ikote, abaturage ngo bahise batangira kuvuga ko ashobora kuba yayisize aho kugira ngo akange umugore we ko yiyahuye. Umurambo w'uyu mugabo wakuwe mu mazi, abaganga ndetse n'urwego rw'ubugenzacyaha RIB bakaba bari bamaze kuhagera kugira ngo bamupime hanabeho iperereza kugira ngo hagaragazwe icyamwishe. Ni ku nshuro ya kabiri umuturage wo mu murenge wa Musha apfiriye mu kiyaga cya Muhazi nyuma y'undi mugabo wapfiriyemo mu ntangiriro z'uyu mwaka yajyanye koga n'umuryango we. Twerekeze no kuri inkuru ivuga yuko ubushakashatsi bushya bwagaragaje ko icyorezo cya Ebola giherutse kugera ndetse no kwibasira igihugu cya Gineya gishobora kuba kitaraturutse mu nyamaswa nk'uko bamwe babikekaga, ahubwo cyaba cyaraturutse ku muntu, bivuze yuko hari umuntu wari ukimaranye imyaka 5 icyo cyorezo kiri mu mubiri we akaba ari we wacyanduje abandi. Igitangaje nuko uturemangingo twa virusi iriho ubu ndetse n'utwa virusi yo muri 2014 Rasmussen yavuze ko uburyo bw'ubwihindurize bwa virusi budasanzwe, ariko atanga ihumure ko bidasobanuye ko virusi zindi zizajya zihinduriza cyangwa se ziyiburura muri ubwo buryo. Nshuti bakunze ibikerekezo TV, tubashimiye ko mwabanye natwe muri aya makuru ku buryo burambuye. Mwegejwe nange Simeon Habiyambere, mukomeze kunogerwa n'ibiganiro twabateguriye.